is stomach. What it is now? Stomach. Okay. After that, we will see heart. Heart. Heart is the left side of our body. Where it is? It is left side of our body. Now, kidney. Yes. These are our internal body that which cannot see. Now, first one, brain. What does our brain do? Yes. What does our brain do? We can do work with the help of that brain. Means it is the sensor organs that it is very important for our body. Means brain. If brain is not there, we cannot work. Yes. Means if our brain is working, we can do the work with the help of our brain. If we want to work, we have to complete the work. So with the help of our brain, we can complete the work. Means we have not to remove brain, but this brain work with the help of that we can do our many things. Means other things, like if we have to complete our homework or we have to do some special things, so with the help of that brain we can understand it and we can do the work very properly. Lungs. Yes, lungs. With the help of that lungs, what we can do? We can breathe. What with the help of this lungs we can breathe? Means we can give the carbon dioxide outside and oxygen we can take inside, and with the help of that lungs we can breathe very properly. What we can do? We can do work. Yes, with the help of that. And what we can do? Breathe. Yes. Okay. Now stomach. What it is? We can digest our food. What it do? It digest. When we are eating, when we are doing, we are drinking, it digest the, it do the digestion of the food in our stomach. With the help of that, we can digest the food. Okay. This is the digestion. What does this thing do? Stomach. It digest the food. Fourth one, heart. Yes, heart. What does it do? It do the work of the heart. What does it do? See here. Hello, students. This heart. What does the heart do? It pumps the blood. Means it pumps the blood circulation of our body. With the help of that, what the blood circulates in our full body. But what does it do? It pumps. What does it do? It pumps the body. It is on the left side of our body. With the help of that, it do the circulations. Okay. Then kidney. What does the kidney do? In our body, we have two kidneys. Yes. What? We have the two kidneys in our body. So what does they do? The kidney clean the body. The kidney do the cleaning of our body. So in that we have the two kidneys, one here on right side and one up at the left side. With the help of that, the kidney we can do the blood circulation also properly, and they can clean our body also. What does they do? They clean our body. Means with the help of this kidney, the body is cleaned. Means what does the brain do? It do the work. With the help of that work, we can, with the brain, we can do the work. Lungs, we can breathe. Stomach, they can, that thing is digestion. They do the digestion. Heart, it pumps the blood. Kidney, what does it do? It cleans our body. Okay, students, till here you understand? Okay. So read the block number 9 lesson, internal parts of our body. Okay, thank you.